So you want to learn about yard switching? Let's take a look. Before a train goes anywhere, crews arrange all the cars together. Meticulous planning goes into making sure the right cars go to the right tracks to make up the right trains. This process is called switching. Climb aboard this locomotive and we'll get started. Set the locomotive up and pull towards the cars ahead. Take it easy though. 5 miles an hour will do just fine. Gently bump into the cars up ahead. The couplers will engage automatically. That's it. You got this. Now, haul them back beyond the switch in the track. Okay, the train is clear. Bring it to a stop. To put these cars with the others on the adjacent track, a switch in the track must be changed. Climb down from the locomotive and walk to the switch. Move the lever so the rails align to the other direction. Excellent. We're all set. Climb back aboard and push the cars down the track, connecting them with the others already there. You're doing great. Keep it up. Now to uncouple the locomotive from the cars, climb down and walk to the first freight car. First off, apply the brake wheel on the freight car so they are secured in place. Pull the cut lever to disconnect the locomotive from the cars. That's all there is to it. This process is repeated until all the cars required are assembled on the same track. To finish, climb back aboard the locomotive and move it up the track so it is ready to assemble more cars.